Investigating a shooting overnight that left a 45-year-old Rochester man in critical condition. This happened on North Clinton Avenue and Avenue D. Police say this began shortly after 11:30. Upon arrival, police say they found the 45-year-old Rochester man with serious injuries two blocks down on Avenue A after being shot at least once. Now, no suspects are in custody, and anyone with information, again, encouraged to call 911.